today is that the bonds between the molecules are going to look very similar. So you have to understand what those properties are as we move through. All right, so going back to that paper, we're going to start everything by looking at that key or this right here. So you all located it earlier, so we're going to start filling it in based on what our jelly beans look like. So look in your bag right now and someone locate for me which of your jelly beans you have four of.
Orange.
Thank you so much. So what you're going to do is you know that hydrogen is orange because you have four of them. So on your key, you're going to color hydrogen orange. Rashad? Adam Marquis?
Yes.
Perfect. So we're going to move to what you're going to be working on throughout the class today. So looking at this chart, and the first one on that chart, we're going to start with hydrogen gas with the formula H2. So just looking at H2, Camille, what is the name of the element in that formula? Hydrogen, perfect. So Adam, name, you're going to put hydrogen for this one. Rashad, are there any other elements in this formula? No, so that's all we need for this one. All right, Jermaine, how many hydrogen atoms are in this formula?
Two.
Two, perfect. So number of atoms, two. Jaden, is hydrogen a metal or a non-metal? Non-metal. This is going to be a simpler molecule we're going to build. So you grab your hydrogen, which in this case is orange. Build your model. And then color on the paper what that model looks like. So right now I want you to build your own H2s and then hold that up for me. So locate your hydrogen and your bonds. Oh, perfect, Jermaine, thank you. This one's just 1-to-1. Sodium and oxygen. Perfect. Good job. All right, so this one we have two elements. We're going to list each element we see. Concept today, but how many it says under it is how many of that element there is. So there's two sodium. And how many oxygen, Guillermo?
One.
So if there's no number, it's just a one. Alright, Jermaine, I heard you talking a little bit about it. So would sodium be a metal or a non-metal?
Sodium is a metal.
Metal, how'd you know that? Good job. And oxygen is a what?
No.
Awesome. So what type of bond would that make?
Ionic.
Ionic. Good job. Okay, so we're going to build this model. So sodium is our black ones. So how many do we need of the black jelly beans, Guillermo? Two. And Rashad, how many oxygen jelly beans do we need?
One.
Good job.
Only got one left.
We only have one? Here. Okay, move it. Alright, so this is how I built my model. And so I'm going to color exactly how mine looks. First side of the paper, you're going to call and raise your hand so I can come check it. You can eat your jelly beans and work on the back side. So we're going to do some questions post lab. Right now you're just working through the element model.